Hey everyone, the Something North Collectors here. We're doing a review of a new subscription box, jampacks.net. This is the new school, as you can see from the label there. We were approached by the owner of this subscription box. It is a baseball card subscription box. They reached out to us and said, would you review this on your channel? So we do not have any direct ties with these people, nor are we getting paid to do this. This was simply an opportunity we had to review a product and give you, basically our thoughts on it. So this is what we're going to do. And you guys can comment below. Let us know what you think of this product. These retail for $69.99, shipped to your house. And obviously you can see here you get this whole thing of top loaders, which is very nice.
It's a full pack of BCW top loaders there, which is really nice. Full 100 pack of sleeves and your packs. So I'll show you guys the sell sheet here in a second, so you can go ahead and tell them about the other
This is the new school. Then there is the old school. That will run you $46.99, and obviously the old school is going to have older packs in it. And so that's one option. There's what's called the best of both worlds jam pack box, where you get a little of each, and that runs $58.99. And then you can do a new school 5-pack add-ons for $25, and then old school for $10, which is a 10-pack add-on. So those are the different things. Go to jampacks.net, and you will find all this on their website.
Yeah, so here is their little sheet, jampacks.net. Welcome to the November 2019 edition of Jam Packs. Here you'll find 8 hobby packs from 2018-19, along with 12 singles and a team bag, 100 card sleeves, 25 top loaders, and our custom gold jam pack, which is this thing right here, which contains 1-star rookie card and 1 Hall of Famer certified autograph card. Here's some information about the packs contained in this box. We have 18 Chrome, 19 Chrome, 19 Gypsy Queen, 19 Optic, 19 Stadium Club, 19 Archives, 19 High Number, and 19 Update. Share your hits on our social pages. For December, look for a special offer / promo code to get 2 free packs added to your jam pack. So
check out their website. And they will, obviously, I'm sure, answer any questions that you may have. And reach out to them on social media, too, if you have more questions about their product.
So let's start right here. This is their little singles pack that they give you. So there's 12 cards in here. So nice one to start off. A Trout. Aaron Judge from Optic All-Stars. That's pretty sweet. A Carter Kaiboom rookie from Fire. Dave Winfield. Jose Altuve from Chronicles Score.
I like those ones, the big head ones.
There's a cool Chris Bryant from Chrome. A sweet Goldschmidt from the most recent holiday boxes. And Otani. And this is from...
I think those were Blasters.
Yeah, 17 Unparalleled.
Yeah, the Chronicles Unparalleled.
I think this is last year's Unparalleled. Yeah, 19. Or this year's.
This year, yeah. They were in Blaster boxes. Yeah. They were the exclusive packs, I believe.
There's a Harper. That's pretty sweet. And that is going to be... Was he in High Number, I guess? 534.
Yeah, that's
high number.
That's just his base, yep.
A nice Kikuchi rookie from Obsidian. Max Scherzer from Archives. A Molina from Chronicles, green. And an Anthony Rizzo, Topps Magazine, which are sweet, from Archives. So it's pretty awesome. Go ahead and look through the packs. I already read them off the sheet just to show you guys again. 18 Chrome, 19 Chrome, 19 Optic, 19 Stadium Club, 19 Gypsy Queen, 19 Archives, 19 Heritage High Number, and 19 Update. Kind of split these up real quick. All right, so I will start with 19 Update here. All hobby packs, so chances to get hits, obviously, out of all of these. So we've got John Duplantier, rookie. Jason Martin. Garcia, Zach Plesac, Tim Beckham. Max Muncy, a Estrada rookie from the 84 set there. Kurt Casely, Arenado, Roark, JT Realmuto, Luis Sessa, Mookie Betts, and a Zach Britton. Next up, we'll go ahead and open up this 19 Stadium Club. Open up quite a bit of the stuff, like in our random packs and other things throughout the year. One of the cooler looking products.
Yeah, definitely a good looking product. Fun, very fun product.
Chris Taylor, I actually kind of like the mix of packs. You get some, like, you know, Panini pack, get some chromy looking things, some more regular stuff. It's pretty cool.
Definitely a nice
Mark McGwire
variety of packs for sure.
Yeah, Will Myers and a Andrelton Simmons.
Stadium Club, I just love the look of Stadium Club.
Yeah, they're sweet. 19 Optic is a product that we did not really open up very much of. I believe we only opened up one box.
We did, yep. I think that was it. Yeah, we didn't open up, I don't think, anything else. We may have opened up like
one blaster, maybe.
Maybe.
I don't know if we did that. So in this one, we got a Jameson Taillon.
It seemed like they put a lot of prospects in this stuff this year.
There was. This is a really sweet looking insert, though.
Wow, that's awesome.
That's cool. A mythical Mookie Betts. It's a hollow version as well.
Yeah, we don't have that. That's cool. No,
that's
cool.
Really sweet looking. That's a cool card.
I've never seen that card before.
I think I remember it, but I think they're kind of rare. I think you only get one a box, maybe. So
could be. I mean, I don't remember seeing a Mookie Betts one of that, I should say. Once again, we
didn't really open much of it.
No, we didn't open much of it. You know, Panini, it makes beautiful cards, but it's just without them having the license, it's pretty tough.
Enough time for 18 Chrome to nice. Ooh, there's a good one right there. A Gleyber rookie.
That's a good one. Yeah, very good Sweet. One.
Chris Davis, Prism, and a George Springer. All right.
We're going to see what we get out of the second half here. You know, baseball is tough. Like, a lot of people will watch our baseball breaks of these subscription boxes and say, oh, that's not worth it. You didn't get any hits. But when you think about it, you're only getting one hit a box in a lot of these products, such as Heritage, and it just makes it tough from that standpoint. But at the same time, if you go into your hobby store and try to buy all these packs for this price, it's a scratch off there. It's pretty difficult.
I'm curious to see what this Hall of Fame auto is, because it is kind of interesting, the guarantee, because there's other subscription boxes that'll guarantee you an auto, but not necessarily a Hall of Famer auto.
Yeah, so that's
quite a big difference.
That is definitely a big, I would think, a big selling point of this product. So there's Austin Riley, rookie. Max Scherzer. Jim Bunning. Sandy Koufax. Bernie Williams. And, oh sweet, Jeff Reardon, Expo Auto.
That's sweet.
Yeah, I remember him. He was a good pitcher for a while.
He has a cool auto, too.
He has a really cool auto. So that's a nice one.
Set.
So we did get a hit. And then Brandon Nimmo. All right, so Gypsy Queen, from 19.
Honestly, for Archives, it's not that bad of a hit either, because Archives is so difficult to hit out of.
Yeah, you get two autographs in Archives box. And a lot of the autograph subjects in there are pretty tough. Austin Meadows, Danny Jansen, Chance Adams, and Rufden Odor.
I'll throw those quick to make sure. There's a lot of base packs in Gypsy Queen. But
2019 Topps Chrome. These cards look beautiful. They are just really hard to pull anything out of. Is that a variation?
I don't think so, no.
No.
Variations are refractors, I'm pretty sure.
Matt Chapman and, sorry. Sorry, David Peralta. It just looks different.
That's just the base card.
Could just be the base card.
It is the base card.
All right, so let's look back at the sheet just one more time just to give you a review. So right there it will say you'll find your 8 hobby packs from 18-19 with the 12 singles. So we opened up those in that team bag in the beginning. So we got the 100-card sleeves. That was the penny sleeves, and then the top loaders. And then right here, the gold jam pack, which contains one star rookie and one Hall of Famer certified autograph. So that's what this gold pack is here. So we're going to open up that right now, see who our star rookie is, and see who our Hall of Fame autograph is. So this will be very interesting to see.
Nice little packaging.
Nice little packaging. And I don't know how it's going to be packaged inside the here.
That's like a rookie card.
Yeah, that's the rookie card right there. So there's
nice.
The
that's an Acuna rookie. Actually.
Yeah.
That's
so pretty, the rookie debut of Acuna Jr. And behind that,
looks like it might be a tech auto.
It looks like a high tech auto,
which is pretty sweet.
So I'll take it out of the team bag. Nicely packaged, by the way. Good job with the packaging. Let's see who this is. So
it's a Yankee. Wade Boggs.
Oh, sweet. Wade Boggs. That's awesome.
Wade Boggs.
So we'll take a Wade Boggs, add it to our PC, although maybe not because he's in his Yankees.
What do you mean add that to our PC?
Well, he didn't put a he is known for the Red Sox.
You can't put a Yankee in your Red Sox PC. That's like a major no-no.
So he is a Hall of Famer by far. So, yeah.
Honestly, I like the concept of this box quite a bit.
Yeah, it's actually, yeah. Good
for
job.
The price, too. I give it a thumbs up.
Yeah, we give it a thumbs up. Definitely fun and affordable. What did we say? It was $69?
$70, yep.
$70. And so Jay is the one that contacted us. So thanks, Jay. Thanks to you. And if you have any other partners there at Jam Packs, thanks to you guys for reaching out to us. Let us know in the comments below what you think. We got, what was it, 8 packs?
Yeah, 8 packs, all hobby packs.
All hobby packs. And then the supplies. So you got these two. I mean, these are a couple bucks right there in supplies.
I think it's cool that it's in a different size box too, because normally they're in, you know, the three, 400 count.
And there's the bigger, there's so. The autograph. So, yeah, let us know in the comments below what you guys think of this. Would you buy it? Are you interested in it? Go to the website and definitely check it out because there's various options and you want to look through those and see which one would fit your budget. Also, which one, you know, would appeal to you more. Maybe you like the older packs. Maybe you like the newer packs. Maybe you like a combo. So it's kind of fun that they offer that as well. I think it's definitely a good idea. I think we'd probably be trying another one in the near future.
I think it'd be really interesting to try the older one. The version.
Yeah, maybe we'll order.
I think the older one is... You still get the Hall of Fame auto, and I think it's like $47, I think.
It's a little less, yep. So maybe we'll try an older one and show you that on our channel. So thanks so much again to Jay and the guys at jampacks.net for reaching out to us. You know, once again, like, comment, subscribe, let us know what you think. And I think we'll be posting this video right around Thanksgiving. So have a happy Thanksgiving. Hopefully you're all doing well. Thanks for watching. Take care and have fun collecting. We'll see you in the next break, guys.